That's okay.
Well, I didn't think I should walk in with y'all.
You can come around. You're used to this, right?
Yeah.
Let's go, Pirate.
How you doing?
Okay.
Well, just throw it out here.
Oops. Somebody went over. Help a lot. This one's not quite out, but
okay, I got it over there. We're back there.
Okay, so that'll help a lot because I'm charging mine up now.
Oh, what are you doing now?
Just the one out. I've got two of them.
Oh, okay.
John, if you're that anxious to say something. Oh, now I got to scoot back.
Thank you. American weddings were kind of blasé, but they didn't have a lot of smoke to them, and they didn't really initiate the new couple starting out in a home together. So my father, unbeknownst to me, came out with this tremendous surprise, of which we would like to present to Michael and Becky now. And in European tradition, the new couple is given a basket of food and household items to get started with. And this basket is one which has been accumulated with a lot of love and a lot of thought, and especially from my parents, who are owners of Heinrich's House Vineyard and Winery. We, of course, have endowed them with several bottles of very good wine. Our very best, and congratulations to Mike and Becky.
Becky.
Oh, I see you in here. That's better.
There we go.
That
was a smile.
Oh, it feels so good, man. I was hot in church. Right in front of us, Whip.
Pumped a few iron, lifted weights and everything. Becky, I'm sorry to say, we did sleep together, but nothing happened. We're just friends. But I've grown attached to Mike. He's been a real, real close friend. He's helped me out when I need help. I helped him. And all I can do is wish you the best to both of you.
Most of you know what they did at my wedding, but for those who don't know, they had, for the toast, they had asked for all the girls out there that had keys to Pat's house to return them because they wouldn't be needing those keys anymore since we're married. So I wanted to get back and get some revenge. So all you girls out there that have keys for Mike's apartment, just keep them.
Okay, we've got a lovely dinner waiting up here. We're going to start out with having the wedding party go first.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for everyone you've gathered here today. We ask you to bless Becky and Mike and today and every day of their life. And we ask you to bless this food. Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. Let's eat. Wedding table first.
Thank you.
Mike. You know better than that.
Good shot, I'm sorry.
I tell you what, now it's such a good shot. Hi, Joan.
Kind of helped me narrow down to these dresses because I had like little ones about it, but
a look at your home?
Turn the lights down and just enjoy. Happy
That's a good way to look at it.
Bartenders, yeah, you're lucky. You're the lucky ones.
Yeah.
Don't eat now, John. I'm taking pictures. I'm over your head.
Oh, I didn't put that in. That's a good one.
That wine was in a blue box. That was a prophet. She got cut out.
No, go ahead. That's why I'm trying to get his people on here.
Then I'll get enough to eat around here.
Oh, whatever. They got doggy bags lined up for everybody in the back room there.
I didn't put the apple pie. Yeah, I know.
Been going for over a half hour now. And you want to see how far we made it?
Not
the room.
Too far.
And the room. We haven't made it too far.
Okay,
we're going to say hello.
See the Christmas tree? Just bringing all that popcorn.
I don't like a carpet. Don't you like a carpet?
One eye shut.
better. Okay, you know, got some back. Maybe that's but he helped me some. And I tell you, it ended up on that one where Buck shot through me. It was good. He put us on fifth.
He came all the way around here because they were so trying to
put it. He said, hey, you're on the fifth team.
Tell him to turn this way. Oh, I got them to get you quite often. I just want to get by your table. I can't even get you on. Oh, I think they have to leave.
Mike's right in. We have to go talk.
All right, Mike, get in there.
Oh, Mike, you're in there too.
Behind. Uncle Herbie. All right. I'll get a close up of all you. Woo. There they all are. All Rich and Uncle Herb, Mike and Anfroni and Anna, Becky. No problem.
You better own up to him.
put this on
videos. I'll put the $10,000 to the university.
Make him do more, make him do more.
I'm trying to think of what all he does. It's tricky enough.
Oh, you want to do it now, Mike?
Are we done? Are you done?
The glass is down.
The show's over.
Is the show over yet, man?
Mike, you want to do it next? Oh, come on. We'll turn him in on TV and get them.
Thank you.
make him do that over this one.
Yeah.
can't see, guys. It's a little too dark in here. So you can do make faces, whatever. Now, does that make you feel better?
Mother.
Ah!
girls are out.
Are you on now?
Yeah.
So they can hear us?
Right.
And I was going to say something really personal, but no, I won't now.
Three.
Is this all that's helping you?
Can you find your mouth in the
I mean, it's saying it cost
me. I just wanted to learn a lot. Oh, it's on. Oh, I like that. Oh, man. People were lucky today to have that looking at
around the way, and wouldn't you know she was good to go, without a word to say, we was all alone, she said tone, let me tell you one thing, I need $50 to make you holler, I get paid with wild man. Say what?
Thank you. answer for the lottery. Give me 5 minutes to run, you know how. You tell them you can make it better if you can. Cause in the summer, I'm gonna be the best man. You say you don't take no, I'll be the one to go to the church in a new tuxedo. The crowd walks down to the start the party. There's one man killing you more. So you start thinking, then you start thinking. I brought me lips and faces for women. See what you can't eat to see when you're back. And I'm gonna be the one to the girl is back. So she wanna get you a different view. Now you know what to do.
Tammy.
Like that, trying to like keep up with her.
I